I ran into a problem with this niche. This top piece needed to be ground down, so I used a shaping disc from Calidad, and I simply ground down the unfinished side of this tile. I had a little bit of buildup in the niche that was preventing that tile to sit flush with the tiles on the wall. So after doing that, adding thinset and setting it in place, I got that tile to look perfect at the miter joint.